Kernig's sign, meningeal stretch test. Test for presence of neurological irritation of the lumbar meninges or nerve roots. With the patient supine, their hip and knee are flexed to 90 degrees. The examiner then slowly extends the knee with the foot in dorsiflexion. The test is positive if there is generalized spinal pain, resistance to this test, or involuntary flexion of the opposite hip, indicating meningitis. Leg pain and localized low back pain may indicate radiculopathy.